a lot of us understand, and a lot of Americans understand, that the economy is not nearly as robust as our government would like to tell us. They tell us there's no inflation.
Prices are soaring
as a consequence of our foreign policy. You know, they said we had to go to the Middle East to protect our oil. I don't know how it ever became our oil. Oil was $27 a barrel. Now it's $100 a barrel and rising.